there may have been marijuana advocates that were fighting for decriminalization, but it was still considered a crime. And in a serious crime. School, I mean, on a school, you know, having it would be a lot of trouble. And having a lot where somebody thought that it might be distributed, then I would assume that it would carry the, you know, very, very serious consequences.
I can't imagine.
You know, yeah. We're talking about the 70s.
Yeah.